Welcome back. The stats amaze. The Mayfield Trojans have won 8 state titles in the last 9 years. They've played for a state title in 11 of the last 14 years. Tonight they took aim at state title number 7. Standing their way undefeated, Rio Rancho, the host team. Rio Rancho, though, is going to get on the board first, too. Easton Bruere has thrown 46 touchdown passes this year. Make it 47. But Mayfield would respond on their next drive. They have a pretty good quarterback, too. Kavika Johnson going deep to Ethan Alvarado. And we are tied. Move ahead of the second quarter. This time, Johnson does it with his feet. Watch him skirt the corner, the straight arm. He will not be denied. The first half lead was theirs, but at the half, the Trojans actually led, trailed 17-14. Fast forward to the first play of the fourth quarter. Game tied at 24. Kavika Johnson again airing it out. And now the Trojans lead 31-24. But Rio Rancho would tie it then with under 2 minutes to go. Maple gets the pick right by the goal line. But they couldn't get their offense going. And eventually they had to punt out of their own end zone. And the snap would go out the back of the end zone. It came up after this play right here. And Rio Rancho gets the win 33-31. Now Louis Del Rio is with the Trojans in Rio Rancho. He joins us live. And Louis, what a heartbreaking way for the Trojans to end their season.
I got to tell you, Rick, it breaks your heart to watch this team lose the way they did, 33-31, as you saw on a safety with just over a minute to go, a snap out of the end zone, and they lose this game again. Another heartbreaker 2 years in a row. Very tough to watch, but a tough loss. But now we actually have Kavika Johnson, although they lost the star of Mayfield the last 4 years, this year and this game. Kavika, quickly, in this game, Rio Rancho was the heavily favored team, but you came in, you played well with them, went toe-to-toe with them. Talk about, you lost, but really the spirit of this team and how well you guys played.
I mean, it leaves me speechless. I mean, my boys, my brothers, my family, they went out there and gave it all they could. They left their heart on that field out there, and I'm so proud of them. It's been a great ride these 4 years, and we dreamed about the moment, but at the end, we're still proud of each other, and we ended up on top because we have each other for the rest of our lives.
Now, as brothers, you talk about seniors and how you guys have really grown up together. Mm-hmm. Talk about going out, even though a loss, really just how you guys really play together all the way to the end.
In practice, we do the same thing. We go hard. We're hitting each other, and we'll never give up on each other. We're always there for each other, have each other's backs. It's like I said, it's like a family, a brotherhood, and it's something we'll carry on for the rest of our lives.
Tough loss, but again, I appreciate you coming on. Tough loss a bit. I have to ask you, do you know where you're going to school? Can you announce it now?
I'm undecided at this time, but you will know soon.
All right. Well, we'll know exactly where you're going to school. Kavika, appreciate it. 4 years, really, putting on for Crucis and really making the city proud.
Thank you, sir.
So there you go. The star of Mayfield, Kavika Johnson. Now, again, tough loss for Mayfield, 33-31. That elusive blue trophy. Again, they can't get it 2 years in a row in a heartbreaker. But Michael Bradley and this team and the young guys that they've coached up, they'll be back next year and try and get that blue trophy. So reporting from Rio Rancho High School, Louis Del Rio. Rick, back to you in the studio.
They may have lost, but they have a lot of supporters, and we're all proud of what they did this year. Thank you very much, Louis. Of course, there's